Hello, welcome back to Mind Blasters. Today I'll be doing top 5 favorite Pokemon video. Number 5. Ghost types. Ghost types are some of my favorite types for the reason when I found out about Gengar, I immediately really liked it. So, and then it became pretty much one of my favorite types. So ghost type ever since then has been my fifth favorite type. And one Pokemon type that almost made it onto the list was ice types, but it didn't. It almost did though. Number 4. Number 4. Fire types. I really like fire types ever since I found out about Arcanine and a few other Pokemon. Arcanine, Ho-Oh, and I'm trying to think of the other. I can't think of it. But fire types have always been one of my favorites. So, yeah. Fire types. Number 3. Grass types. Grass types are really cool for the reason I think it's really cool how they can make it so they have the, they're really cool how they like out of the 3 starters, of course I'm gonna choose Squirtle. But if I couldn't have Squirtle, I'd choose Ball. My favorite out of 3 is Squirtle. Second is Charmander, because I love Charizard. I don't like his Megas. I don't like Mega any, like, Mega Charizard, Mega Blastoise. I don't even know what the difference between a Venusaur and a Mega Venusaur. To me, they look the same. But Grass types is one of my favorites. If I could only either have a Pikachu or a Bulbasaur, I'd choose Pikachu. But if I had the option of a Jigglypuff or a Bulbasaur, I'd choose Bulbasaur. If I had the option of a Onix over a Bulbasaur, I would choose probably go on the side of the Onix. But then if I were to go either Bulbasaur or a Scyther, I choose Bulbasaur. And then if I were to go up against a Dragonite, a Beware, or a Bulbasaur, I choose Dragonite for it's a semi-legendary. But if I had the option, I'd either choose Wishiwashi or Bulbasaur. I'd choose Bulbasaur. Wishiwashi may be a water type, but really, Wishiwashi. Yeah, not the coolest Pokemon. Then if I were to go either, I had the option of a Magikarp or a Bulbasaur. Magikarp! If I had the option of a Tentacool or a Bulbasaur. So, and then some of my other favorites are grass types too, but like Decidueye, I love Decidueye. So yeah, it's my favorite grass type from Sun and Moon. So, number 2. Electric types. I really like electric types because you can either, so during a blackout, there's no blackout, just go to the power plant or something, wherever your power source is, and then use a electric type Pokemon, and then it's gone. Like, there once the house was for a whole day, there was a blackout for the whole pretty much the whole day. If there was an electric type Pokemon, there would have been no blackout. Yay! Because that was really annoying, the blackout. Number one. Water types. Swimming is my second favorite thing to do besides anything to do with Pokemon. So, yeah, and I really I love water guns too. My favorite Pokemon's a water type. It's just water types are the best types in the world. That's Wayne Blastoise. Bye. Wait, one more thing. I actually, once I had pulled something, I had just got two packs, and out of two packs, I was able to get, I opened one, and then my sister opened one. She got a Tapu Koko, and I got a Decidueye, hyper rare. So, I did not believe it. It was a basically back-to-back EXs. That was way before I had even started a YouTube channel. And did you even know the Decidueye was in Guardians Rising? Well, he is. See? Guardian Rising set symbol. I put him on a Guardian Rising pack. It's Guardians Rising. Although, if you were to look it up, I don't think it would show. But I pulled a hyper rare Decidueye. I get the feeling it was just it just happened by accident. They printed a Decidueye instead of some other hyper rare, maybe a hyper rare Wishy Washy or something. They misprinted it as a Decidueye, and then they couldn't bother to go change it, so they put it in a pack. And it even has the pack, the thing, or everything. But that Decidueye right there is a card in the set. Other people have pulled it before, but I think it's just a mistake. Because, if you were to look it up, you can look up the value of that card. $15 to $30. Yeah. That's one valuable card right there. That's Blaine Blastoise. Ouch! Remember, if you want to save water, turn off all your faucets and stuff when you're not using them. Save the water. Save water. And also, I will be showing quickly Laughing Pikachu, Hardcore Collector, and Lemon Heart what their channel picture looks like, the little symbol. Right. That right there. That's what Laughing Pikachu symbol looks like. And I will now show what another YouTuber symbol looks like. And that other YouTuber will be Proto, and Proto is just if you want to, I like watching his videos for Pokemon theories and stuff. So, yeah. And now I'll be showing Lemon Heart quickly. Yeah. Please subscribe, and comment this video. So, I can't find Hardcore Collector and Ethan Monsters
channel, so I am sorry about that. I can't show their picture. I can't find it, so I can't show it. Okay, that's Brain Blastoise out.